Experience. This has been not only for all of us who cover politics, but for all of the United States, indeed for much of the world as well. I want to look back right now at some of the sights and sounds going back almost 2 years when Barack Obama was in Springfield, Illinois, announcing that he wants to be president of the United States.
So let us begin. Let us begin this hard work together. Let us transform this nation.
I'm not running for president to be somebody, but to do something.
President Bush has talked about our staying in Iraq for 50 years.
Maybe 100.
Fire up!
Thanks for the question, you little jerk.
Hello, dear.
I believe that Barack Obama will lead with a sense of strength and conviction.
A show of hands.
Advocating for women.
Black enough.
Conservative credentials.
Same values.
Talk to Iran and Syria.
Three-state solution in Iraq.
Bring the troops home.
We must act.
Without preconditions.
Islamic terrorism.
Moral authority.
Mismanaged.
Energy costs and the health care costs.
Money from lobbyists.
Strong support.
Economic stimulus plan.
Fair tax.
Stimulate the economy.
Jesus was too smart to ever run for public office.
No, Hillary, you silly season.
Dirty tricks.
Nobody even seems to care.
Foreign policy experience.
Blank check.
Bumper sticker. This is not that time.
Bilingual nation.
Immigration border state.
I love Iowa a whole lot.
Our time for change has come.
This whole thing is the biggest fairy tale I've ever seen.
I just don't want to see us fall backwards.
Tonight, we sure showed them what a comeback looks like.
I found my own voice.
Yes, we can. Thank you, New Hampshire.
It is time now for Barack Obama. We are the Republican Party frontrunner for the nomination. If he wants my pretty face standing by his side at one of these rallies, I'll be glad to show up.
It's 3 a.m. and your children are safe and asleep.
I remember landing under sniper fire.
Incendiary sermons at his own church threatened to undermine the premise of Barack Obama's campaign.
But the remarks that have caused this recent firestorm weren't simply controversial. They expressed a profoundly distorted view of this country.
We both know that if Senator Obama did not say what he said, he would never get elected.
Reverend Wright does not speak for me.
How are you going to help the American auto worker?
Hold on 1 second, sweetie.
Calling to apologize for using the word sweetie. That's a bad habit of mine.
I will be the Democratic nominee. Generations from now, we will be able to look back and tell our children this was the moment when the rise of the oceans began to slow and our planet began to heal.
I will be making no decisions tonight. Yeah! Today, I am standing with Senator Obama to say, yes, we can.
Unity is not only a beautiful place.
The walls between old allies on either side of the Atlantic cannot stand.
Not long ago, a couple of 100,000 Berliners made a lot of noise for my opponent. I'll take the roar of 50,000 Harleys any day, my friend.
This country of ours has more wealth than any nation, but that's not what makes us rich. We have the most powerful military on earth, but that's not what makes us strong.
When you get to know her, you're going to be as impressed as I am.
Senator, I am honored to be chosen as your running mate.
You know, they say the difference between a hockey mom and a pit bull, lipstick.
We're Americans, and we never give up. We never quit. We never hide from history. We make history. The fundamentals of our economy are strong, but these are very, very difficult times. Tomorrow morning, I'll suspend my campaign and return to Washington.
I may not answer the questions the way that either the moderator or you want to hear, but I'm going to talk straight to the American people and let them know my track record.
The issue is, how different is John McCain's policy going to be than George Bush's?
You know who voted for it? Might never know. That one.
Senator Obama, I am not President Bush. My old buddy Joe
Joe the Plumber.
And I'm happy to talk to you, Joe.
People like Joe the Plumber. Joe, I want to tell you, hey, Joe, you're rich.
You can't call yourself a maverick if all you've been the last 8 years is a sidekick.
Joe's with us today. Joe, where are you? Where is Joe? Is Joe here with us today? Joe, I thought you were here today. All right. Well, you're all Joe the Plumbers. Now let's go win this election and get this country moving again.
This is where change begins.
I won't spend a moment of the future regretting what might have been. This campaign was and will remain the great honor of my life.
Where we are met with cynicism and doubt, and those who tell us that we can't, we will respond with that timeless creed that sums up the spirit of a people. Yes, we can. Thank you. God bless you. And may God bless the United States of America.
And so there you have it, some of the sights and sounds of this truly memorable political season. We're going to take another quick break. When we come back, more results are coming in on those